The incumbent government of Nepal under Prime Minister KP Sharma Oli is at stake as ministers from the Socialist Party have decided to walk out, citing the failure in implementation of a two-point agreement that the two sides had signed.
Minister Upendra Yadav and Mohammad Ishtiaq Rai from Nepal's Socialist Party on Tuesday resigned from Prime Minister KP Sharma Oli-led government, citing the failure in implementation of a two-point agreement that the two sides had signed earlier. Party Chair Upendra Yadav, who was appointed as the Deputy Prime Minister in the current government, issuing a release on Tuesday, said that he is resigning on moral grounds, as the government has backtracked from its two-point agreement with his party. Yadav, who also assumed portfolio of the Ministry of Law, Justice and Parliamentary Affairs, further said he was in the December 23rd meeting of the Council of Ministers, where the proposal of the Constitution Amendment was rejected once again. The Federal Socialist Party had joined the government on the condition of amending the Constitution for the rights of Madhesis. The Socialist Party has a total of 17 lawmakers, and the incumbent government of Oli has a clear-cut two-third majority with 191 lawmakers in its support.